2023 with panoramic views of the skyline, a full-service upscale luxury boutique hotel is what it is, and 255 guest rooms, 10,000 square feet of meeting space, and a beautiful ballroom that I wish I could get married in. I mean, that's why I was going to marry me, because I want to get married there. So beautiful. All right, so we've got Anastasia and Natalie. They're with It's Not You, It's Me, which I love. I love you guys. If there's anybody that knows the city, it's y'all. What's your favorite part? You actually have this favorite hotel, right?
Yes.
You tour at the hotel.
Yeah, I spent some time there. It's a beautiful place. It's super historic. It's one of the city's oldest skyscrapers from 1952. And I went up onto the rooftop, was able to see all of the downtown skyline. I had a cocktail. It's called the Melrose, because that's what the building was originally called. And it's also got a bunch of really cool art from Gonzo and other local artists. And so even the key cards, like attention to details everywhere. All the key cards have paintings and pieces of art for people who work in Sawyer Yards. So, and on the flip side is the artist's contact information. So if you wanted to buy that piece of art, you can get in contact with them so easily.
And that's why I love Houston, because we have all this cool stuff right in the backyard. So, and so you, what do you love about Houston?
I mean,
or you can narrow it down.
Exactly that, that there's so much to do. The culture of Houston, the people of Houston, it's amazing. Just like you said earlier, you don't even have to leave Houston to enjoy yourself.
I want to tell you what else is up for grabs. It's the Houston City Pass. Do y'all know what that is?
Woohoo!
There is.